graduated to high school. But recently I saw a 48-year-old woman fall in love and chase that man all the way to California. Now they're living in bliss. That's right.
Right on.
Thank you.